obviously they're both Spanish and my old team was both German, so I had a better synergy with both German teammates than with both Spanish teammates. So we will need to adapt first. Maybe me learning a bit of Spanish. I know a bit already, so... yo hablo un poco español. Yo soy Semantic. Hola, ¿qué tal?
The year started really good, better than expected. We knew that at the start of the year we had a roster really powerful, but we expected to have, let's say, 3, 4, 5 weeks to roll on, but in 2 weeks everything went smooth and perfect. We won the first Monday final already, so everything went really good, and from that point everything went even better. In summer we struggle a bit, but then we get on point again, except when we reach walls that we screw up a bit.
Many people might ask, what is my motivation to go into this year? I want to improve, obviously. I want to be better than my yesterday self, be better in team synergy, be hopefully a world champion. And these are my goals. This season we are bringing two new Spanish players into our team, which are iChaos and Gear.
We knew that we wanted to work together at some point in our life, and we make it this year. So, yeah, I mean, the decision was easy. They choose us, so good, easy. Smooth.
Llevo jugando como 4 años al juego llamado Brawl Stars. Llevo desde que salió, básicamente, y he estado compitiendo durante 3 años junto a Clash. Este año vengo a por nuevas metas y a romper el panorama mundial.
Pues la verdad que estar en Alemania nunca había estado, pero yo creo que no tiene nada negativo. Lo único que a lo mejor destacaría es el frío que hace. Solamente eso.
Pues estoy lejos de mi casa, eso sí es verdad, y no te rías, tío.
Eso es verdad.
Eso. Pues sí, estoy lejos de mi casa y mis padres, pues todo lo que sea viajar, tener experiencias fuera de, ya sea mi casa, conocer a nueva gente, conocer nuevos países, siempre les ha molado, así que les parece bien.
From the beginning of the year, last year we looked for this passive or safe playstyle, and Japanese show us that you can play that playstyle by doing some aggressive movement that grant you control or gain you the map, and that's something that I'm looking forward to get that with Chaos, with this more aggressive player. But Guille, I knew already that he was gonna fit on the safe playstyle from the beginning. So with them both and Simante, that we have worked together for a year already, we are gonna get that point, that match, what the playstyle that we had already, with something that is gonna give a step up our game.
Suelo jugar sobre todo más agresivo. Me gusta ser siempre como el que está arriba, estompeando más la línea y intentar apoyar al resto de mi equipo, pero si me toca jugar lo que es gem carrier o medio, sí que suelo jugar más pasivo, esperar a que mi equipo pushe y pushear junto a ellos.
Yeah, I think we have now a really good 2 players, really talented one. They have a lot of brawl pool, they know how to play all the brawlers in the game, and we have the best players now from Europe, if I don't say in the world, and most complete. Payback, the big payback. Dark on both sides, the dress code black. Count my money up, I need my racks. Selling a dream, but I'ma need that back. Back, back, back.
Bueno, pues con el nuevo equipo, trabajar cada día o casi cada día y ver cómo avanza. Y si avanza bien, que seguro que sí, pues seguro que lo podemos conseguir. Va a estar difícil, pero seguro que podemos.
iChaos and Gear were our mortal enemies last season, which was known as El Clásico. Every time we faced them, every time we played a tournament, it was SK Gaming versus Clash, us versus Chaos and Gear. And every time it was a close match where we fought it to the end of the last set, and it was super, super intense.
Let's go!
Este año va a ser el clásico, yo creo que contra STMN, que es el equipo donde se ha ido nuestro ex compañero de Guille y mío, The Nine, y los dos ex compañeros de Symantec, Geton Spirit. Creo que va a ser partidos reñidos y donde se va a definir por quién juegue mejor, quién tenga menos fallos, quién juegue más consistente.
I let them go full freestyle to see how develop, how the decision making works, what the decision they make. Try to understand my players more, and yeah, I have seen that we have a lot of potential to explode, and I'm really happy. I'm really happy with what we have seen so far.
I know that they are really, really, really good players, and personally, in my opinion, top five, including my old team in Europe. So I'm looking forward to play with them this year and to get hopefully good synergy with them, so we can beat again everyone.
Creo que podemos crear un equipo para ser campeones del mundo. Siendo honestos, sí es verdad que es la primera vez que jugamos con Symantec, pero creo que a lo que es a la hora de jugar es un gran jugador, nos aporta mucho y creo que si conseguimos tener esa sinergia juntos, creo que podemos destrozar.